Hey everybody, it's Dan from Planned, and I've always said Planned Property has the most generous residents, and you continue to prove it for me. Be it in our American Red Cross blood drives, where you exceed our goals every time, our yearly food drive for the Lakeview Pantry, and now our used clothing drives for the Epilepsy Foundation. I'm here at 1133 Dearborn, where they're about to pick up another successful drive, and I'm here with Kurt, CEO of the Epilepsy Foundation. And Kurt, tell me a little bit about this used clothing drive, how it started, where this stuff goes to, who benefits from it.
Sure, Dan. We started this program about a year ago, teaming up with Savers, which is a national company that has thrift stores throughout all of the United States. They just moved into the Chicagoland area about a year ago and teamed up with the Epilepsy Foundation to collect clothing and provide funding for our not-for-profit, which benefits local people in Chicago, over 130,000 people in Chicago that suffer from epilepsy. We provide counseling, educational, and advocacy services for people with epilepsy. And through the clothing drives, Savers allows us to provide those programs to the people of Chicago.
Wow, great. And so where does this stuff actually go, Kurt?
The material that's collected will go to the Savers stores that are throughout the Chicagoland area.
Great.
On Thursday, we're opening three new stores, and that'll bring our total to about eight in Chicago. And all of this will be sorted through and put on the shelves of the Savers stores in Chicago. They'll stay on the shelves for about 3 to 4 weeks, and then to the extent stuff isn't sold, it will be packaged up by Savers and shipped off to other not-for-profits in Africa to benefit people living in poverty there.
So that's the real key, Kurt. Any bit of clothing in any condition is appreciated. Some good will become of every single article.
Every piece benefits people either in Chicago and or people living in poverty in foreign countries.
Awesome. Well, thank you, Kurt, and thank you for doing your part. Look for these purple bins in your lobby. They will be a staple throughout the year. It's a great opportunity for you to declutter and do something good. Thanks.
One love.